I always say, like, up here where we hunt these rivers, they're like the flooded woods of the north. You know, this river that we hunt here, the Missouri River, the way that the cuts are and the sloughs are, the way they set up, you know, we're going through cuts into sloughs. We're down south, they're going through ditches and fire roads.